Now, I'm very proud to present this next award because, of course, it is Best Female. And it's all about acknowledging the strong, the independent women making moves. If you are a strong, independent woman making moves, make some noise. There's a lot of strong, independent women down there. I love that. So, yes. I want to give a big shout out as well to Maya Jama, doing an amazing job, and also the OG Kanye King for the Mobos. All right, so without further ado, let's get in to the nominees.
Best Female Act. Emily Sunde. Jessie Ware. Georgia Smith.
Your baby mom's got 10 kids.
Lady Leisha.
Make a bigger impact than Brexit. Flow's too much expensive. You'll get a jab, no tetanus.
Little Sims.
Come see Young Simbi on tour. Come see me, yeah. You'll see Young Simbi in Highbury. You'll see Young Simbi in stores. Come see me, yeah.
Mabel. Nadia Rose. Neo. Ray Black.
But you should come to my hood, my hood, my hood.
Steph London.
Okay, and the winner of the Best Female Act is... This is burning a hole in my hand. Steph London!
Thank you guys. Oh my gosh. I literally just came from the toilet. I don't know. Thank you guys so much. I just want to say, man, it's been a good year for me. It's been massive. You guys know I'm all about women empowerment. So big up to my woman, Deb. This one's for you. I love you guys so much. Yo, big up Team Dunn, Steph London. Big up my label, 54 London Universal. Big up my manager, Ratty, Kai, my money, my reacting, and I don't know the thing. Eli, hey.